What if this song was made into a painting?